A very, very warm good evening, everybody. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedantu Biotonic, I welcome all my dear students to another super duper amazing session, to a session full of learning, to a session where we are going to do each and every topic in a lot of depth of the second part of human respiratory system, which is part two. Good evening, my dear kids. How are you doing, my dear batch of 2022? You doing well? चलिए शुरू करते हैं क्लास 11 बोर्ड और नीट का एक बहुत ही अमेजिंग सेशन टुगेदर. कैन वी स्टार्ट? यस एवरीवन. गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग. लेट्स गेट गोइंग. टुडेस क्लास इज गोइंग टू बी रियली रियली नाइस. लेट मी प्रॉमिस इट टू यू, बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द लारिंक्स, आई एम गोइंग बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द ट्रेकिया, द ब्रोंकाई. And एक syndrome होता है which is called the respiratory distress syndrome. So I will show you a real x-ray of normal lungs versus respiratory syndrome and tell you how can we find out more about it. तो चलिए, let's move ahead with human respiratory system. In the morning we had a amazing start to the day with more than 2,000 people watching our lecture live with the NEET Botany Mega Test. We moved on to the human respiratory system. Then we are going to do a one short lecture on sexual reproduction and flowering parts for my class 12. It's going to be a super awesome one short lecture. Kal ki class mein mere bachcho, I'm obviously going to move ahead to NEET Botany Mega Test 3, mechanism of breathing, inspiration and inspiration, followed by transcription. All of you who are watching this lecture for a revision of class 11 but belong to the batch of 2020, kal ke Mega Botany Test syllabus 3 को देख लीजिए. टुमारो वी आर गोइंग टू बी डूइंग प्लांट ग्रोथ एंड हार्मोन्स डेवलपमेंट वाला चैप्टर, रिप्रोडक्शन ऑर्गेनिजम्स, सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स, प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ इनहेरिटेंस एंड वेरिएशन, फॉलोड बाय मॉलिक्यूलर बेसिस ऑफ जेनेटिक्स. चलो तो आगे बढ़ते हैं गाइस. लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब हमारे चैनल को जरूर कीजिएगा, बिकॉज इज नॉट आवर चैनल, दिस इज योर चैनल एंड यू हैव टू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ आवर चैनल फॉर ऑल द लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स दैट वी कीप ऑन हैविंग. यस, सो सारी अपडेट्स के लिए मेक श्योर यू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ वी बायोटॉनिक. एंड गाइस, वी ऑल्सो हैव अ टेलीग्राम ग्रुप विद 53,000 मेंबर्स. डू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ अवर सुपर डुपर अमेजिंग टेलीग्राम ग्रुप, बिकॉज इवेंचुअली we are going to become a part of the Biotonic Wall of Fame. मैं सोच रही हूँ क्यों ना इसी Wall of Fame से किसी को बुलाकर आपसे मिलवाया जाए इस Saturday. That calculation is going on. Let's see if we can get some of the super amazing Be Biotonic Wall of Fame के students for you right here. Yes, चलो आगे बढ़ते हैं guys. और क्लास के बाद ना आज का सेशन का PDF, because बहुत amazing notes हैं आज के सेशन के, बहुत ज्यादा अमेजिंग नोट्स. तो इमीडिएटली क्लास के बाद डाउनलोड द सेशन पीडीएफ फ्रॉम द लिंक्स व्हिच आर प्रोवाइडेड बिलो द सेशंस, एंड यू कैन मेक अ फाइल और अ फोल्डर वेयर यू हैव ऑल द लिंक्स टुगेदर, या प्रिंट आउट करके एक फाइल में लगा सकते हो, है ना. चलिए गाइस, एक छोटी सी अनाउंसमेंट मैं करना चाहती हूँ, विच इज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. वी डू हैव अ मेंबरशिप वेयर यू कैन कम एंड लर्न विद अस ओवर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. आई डू अंडरस्टैंड दैट यू रियली फाउंड अ प्लेस टू मेक श्योर कि आपकी बायो बहुत अच्छी चल रही है, बट येस, फॉर योर फिजिक्स एंड केमिस्ट्री, फॉर योर डाउट्स, फॉर ओवरऑल योर फुल सिलेबस टेस्ट, राइट, फॉर यू टू गेट अ फील कि मेरी यू नो पोजिशन अप है, डाउन जा रही है, वॉट इज हैपनिंग, यू हैव टू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ अ बैच. What if we at Vedantu can give you a batch, जिसको आप अपना बैच कह सकें, whether you are in class 11th or 12th, तो आपने vdnt.in/ytpro पे जाना है, and you will have a batch every single day classes वाला. Every day we will meet, I will give you notes, I will give you assignments, I will take your classes, they will be live and interactive classes, with a lot of fun visualizations, जैसे हम करते हैं, quizzes, leaderboards, daily classes. Right? And the beauty is we have an AI-enabled technology. So this AI-enabled technology helps you to, you know, helps us to tell you कि आपका शायद इस टेस्ट में, इस सब्जेक्ट में परफॉर्मेंस नीचे जा रहा है, तो आप इसको इम्प्रूव कर लीजिए. So it tells you about tests, how to enable your improvement in the tests. We have close to 40,000 plus hours of live teaching every single year, which you can see. 20 plus teachers, each one of them with a minimum of 5 years of experience. More than 10,000 questions. Hindi English ke batch separate hai. और गाइस, आप में से बहुत लोग KVPY की क्वेरीज भी कर रहे हैं. KVPY हम बहुत जल्दी शुरू करने वाले हैं. We will start your batch for KVPY in August. If you become a pro member, तो आपको वो जो August में KVPY का batch है, वो automatically मिल जाएगा. You will not even have to buy it. Because long-term बच्चों के लिए, the short courses are all auto-enabled. So it's a really good chance to join the pro membership. We have a trial version for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months or 12 months. जो भी आपको सूट रहता है, sit with your parents, decide over it, but do take the pro membership. It can really be life changing. तो आपको जाना है vdnt.in/ytpro पे. You have to go to vdnt.in/ytpro. जब आप payment details करेंगे, उससे पहले coupon code आएगा. There the coupon code has to be vdneetpro. Put it and avail 15% discount right now. Don't forget that right after the class, I will give you a super amazing mentee quiz. So let's start with breathing and exchange of gases. I will talk about, we've already done recall of respiratory organs in animals. Do you remember this? Do you remember the last class where I've recalled all the respiratory organs in animals? I want a yes on my screen, please. I want a big yes on my screen right now. Did we talk about all the other animals? Yes, everybody. Perfecto. Now, I'm going to be talking about the lower respiratory tract in humans and do a super amazing case study with you. So, let's move to the voice box or the larynx. Yes, everyone. Chali. If I talk about the human respiratory system, I will take a super amazing pen and explain this entire thing to you. Chali. Aagya pen bhi. Let's move one step ahead and let's do it in detail. So, guys, agar aap kisi ko dekhte, especially if you see an actor like Shah Rukh Khan, who has a really prominent Adam's apple or a voice box. So, agar aap dekhte hai bachcho, you will automatically notice that the neck has a protuberance like this. The protuberance in the neck is called the larynx or the voice box. It's called the vocal cords. Right? In men, the larynx or the voice box is also referred to as Adam's apple. Right? Now, a question, this is not related to respiration, but generally a question might come in your mind. Why is it more protuberant? Ye kyun protuberant hai males mein? It is protuberant in males because males have an excessive hormone which is referred to as your testosterone. Right? So, males do have an extra hormone which is referred to as your testosterone. And this testosterone causes the Adam's apple to become more prominent in males. Women do not have testosterone. Right? I want everybody's attention on the class, please. Right, everybody? Like Sushant Singh Rajput, you're saying? Perfect, let's do that. Right? So this is it. Today, we're going to be talking about this. Last class, I talked about nasopharynx, from where we take in the air, if you remember. Then I told you that both food and air come through the oropharynx. I very clearly remember that this is the common passage. Agar aapko last class yaad hai, to maine aapko tonsils ke baare mein bhi bataya tha. And I did tell you about tonsillectomy, which is behind the mouth. And then the air goes behind. From here, the larynx, the air will obviously enter the trachea. एयर जो है वो ट्रेकिया में एंटर करती है और आपको पता होना चाहिए फूड जो है वो इसोफेगस एंड फूड पाइप में एंटर करता है. सो कैन वी मूव अहेड, कैन आई टीच यू इन डिटेल अबाउट द लैरिंक्स एंड अबाउट द ट्रेकिया. आज की क्लास में द ट्रेकिया विल फाइनली मूव टू ब्रोंकाई. सो कैन वी डू दीज थ्री थिंग्स इन अ लॉट ऑफ डिटेल. आई वॉन्ट अ यस मैम. आई वॉन्ट अ यस मैम. कैन वी डू द लैरिंक्स, कैन वी डू द ट्रेकिया एंड कैन वी डू द ब्रोंकाई. I want a yes ma'am on my screen. Done, done, not done. So we have, in a way, we have done the gist of the last class, including tonsils. I'm going to start with larynx, move to the trachea, and then move on to the bronchi in today's class. Chaliye. So without wasting a second, let's move ahead to the larynx. Larynx forms sound box or voice box. We get it. Birds ke paas larynx nahi hota. Then how do birds produce the beautiful sound that they produce? Right? How do birds produce the sound? They produce it because they have something which is called syrinx. Have you heard of it? Yes, if you've not heard of it, aap likh lijiye. Yes, I can see that. Janvi Pandey, if I'm not wrong, meko door se dikhai nahi de raha. Yes, Janvi Pandey it is. Larynx or sound box or voice box is present in human beings. It is a cartilaginous box. That means it does not have bones. It's made up of cartilage which helps in phonation. It is going to help you in phonation. Remember the word. Sound production is called phonation. Phonetics. larynx is enlargement. Now, सबसे पहला जो question आता है, ये जो prominence आपको दिखाई दे रही है, या आपको ये जो रेड कलर की मार्जिन ये larynx की prominence है, सामने की तरफ आपको ये नजर आता है, जैसे आप SSR कह रहे हो, ये the prominence, ये prominence का नाम है thyroid cartilage, it is not the thyroid gland. याद रखिए, इट इज द थायराइड कार्टिलेज. प्लीज पुट अ स्टार मार्क. द फ्रंट कार्टिलेज ऑफ द लैरिंग्स इज कॉल्ड द थायराइड कार्टिलेज. गिव अ हार्ट, मेक अ हार्ट, एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यू. द फ्रंट कार्टिलेज ऑफ द लैरिंग्स, ग्लैंड अलग है, ग्लैंड में कोई कार्टिलेज नहीं है, ग्लैंड इज डिफरेंट विच इज जॉइंड बाय द इस्थमस, right? So the front cartilage is called the thyroid cartilage. इसके ऊपर एक bone होती है, which is called the hyoid bone, which is the only bone in the human beings which is not attached to any other bone. Two very important MCQs मैंने star mark बना दिए हैं. Hyoid bone is the only bone which is not attached to any other bone. Yes, Yogita, Pratyusha, Chaya, Princy, Ram. ये टंग से अटैच्ड है, इसको जीनियो हायड कहते हैं. ये दो क्वेश्चंस इस पर्टिकुलर डायग्राम के फेवरेट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू हैं. सो लैरिंग्स इज एन एनलार्जमेंट इन द एयरवे, ट्रेकिया के ऊपर, ये ट्रेकिया शुरू हो गया आपका. आई विल एक्सप्लेन थिंग्स इन अ ब्यूटीफुल वे. मैं आपको कुछ रियल लाइफ एग्जाम्पल्स देके कुछ बहुत अमेजिंग समझाने वाले हूं आज. ये ट्रेकिया है, ट्रेकिया के ऊपर लैरिंग्स है विच इज कवर्ड बाय द थायराइड कार्टिलेज. आई रिपीट, दिस इज अ ट्रेकिया. Above the trachea, you have the larynx, which is covered by the thyroid cartilage. So, larynx is superior to the trachea. Superior means above the trachea. Today is a beautiful class. Just keep looking at the slides in the quiz. We have a lot to cover. It is composed of a framework of muscles and cartilages which are bound by elastic tissue. So there are lots of cartilages. Peeche ki taraf arachnoid cartilage, but I'm not focused on it. I will tell you when the time is right. The muscles and the cartilages are joined by elastic tissue. During swallowing, glottis is closed by epiglottis, which is a thin elastic cartilaginous flap to prevent the entry of food into the larynx. Right, everybody? So this is your larynx. This will be your trachea. This is for wind. So when you swallow, there is a flap. The flap is called as, this opening is called glottis. So the flap is called as epiglottis. Flap ka naam ho gaya epiglottis. Jo isko aise cover kar degi when you are swallowing. Correct, everybody? बिल्कुल, आप लोगों ने सही. आयुषी's birthday today. आयुषी, wish you a very happy birthday. Done. अब मैं आपको एक और बहुत बहुत important चीज बताने वाली हूँ about tracheal rings. बहुत important चीज. I want full attention on my screen. And trust me, अब next level की feel आएगी bio में. Trust me on this when I say this. So let us say, this is the neck, okay? And I'm making the neck. Correct? तो सामने की तरफ होता है ट्रेकिया. आई एम मेकिंग ब्लू क्योंकि विंड पाइप है. तो ये आपका ट्रेकिया है. और पीछे की तरफ इज द फूड पाइप. और उसके पीछे की तरफ इज, दिस इज द ओरिएंटेशन, दिस इज द वर्टिब्रल कॉलम, सर्वाइकल वर्टिब्रा होगा, वर्टिब्रल कॉलम. डन. So, अब आपको समझना ये है, done. It is going to be next level amazing. आप बस focus करो. अभी आपको मैं कुछ बहुत amazing बताने वाली हूँ. सामने trachea, that's why we can make a hole into tracheostomy, which is an emergency operation. बीच में आ गया आपका food pipe, let me write it down. और उसके पीछे आ गया vertebral column. Cool, everybody. Now, you must have always, and I'm going to tell you something super amazing. How many of you had bread? Raise your hands. I also raise my hand. कभी हम bread खाते हैं? कुछ नहीं है खाने को, ब्रेकफास्ट लेट हो गया, वी आर रियली हरिंग इन अ हरी स्कूल. आपको यू नो यू हैव टू गो टू अ स्कूल, आई हैव टू टेक अ क्लास, वी आर इन अ हरी, जल्दी जल्दी ब्रेड खा लेते. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैड केक एंड यू हैड ब्रेड, और वो चोक करता है, एंड यू यू आर डूइंग लाइक दिस, यू हैव टू हैव अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर टू बी एबल टू इंगल्फ इट, बिकॉज इट्स रियली चोकिंग. एंड हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एवर फेल्ट कि आज तो गयो, टुडे गॉन, रेज योर हैंड, एंड यू लाइक ओ माय गॉड गिव मी वाटर, पानी दे दो, आज तो गॉन केस. यस. and then you're just suddenly taking a glass of water and gulping it out. And you see the movement of it going down. Done? Yes, I wanted to, yes, we've all gone through this phase where we are trying to gulp the food down because we've really like gone case today to gayo. Yes, everybody. So what I want to show you is trachea has incomplete, and these words are very important. I will tell you how beautiful the human body is, how amazingly beautiful nature created the human body. So trachea has incomplete. It's not complete, incomplete. It's incomplete. I want to write it very beautifully because it's a very beautiful concept. So trachea has incomplete, let me write it down for you, C-shaped rings. The rings are incomplete C-shaped. That means if I have to make a trachea bigger here, let me make it big. Agar ye maan lo front side hai, to ye aisi hai. फ्रंट साइड है तो ये ऐसी, दैट मीन्स पीछे की तरफ बैक बैक नो रिंग्स आर देयर, सिर्फ सामने है और साइड में है. देयर आर नो रिंग्स एट द बैक, दे आर इनकम्प्लीट सी शेप्ड कार्टिलेजनस रिंग्स. कैन यू सी दैट? दैट मीन्स अगर ये ट्रेकिया है तो ऐसे है. सी पीछे की तरफ देयर आर नो रिंग्स. यस, हैव यू ऑल हर्ड ऑफ इट? गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी. 16 to 20 incomplete rings. And what is this behind? What is this tube behind? This is the food pipe. And now look at the bolus. Ye raha wo bread ka tukda. Ye raha wo bread ka tukda. Can you see this? This is the bread jo hum kha rahe hain. And agar ye swallow nahi hoga, now can it go this side? Dekho jagah hai. Kyunki रिंग तो इनकम्प्लीट है, रिंग तो इनकम, सो कैन इट एंटर? दैट इज व्हाई सांस नहीं आता. डिड यू इमेजिन? तभी थोड़ी चोकिंग फीलिंग होती है. द फूड एंटर्स लाइक दिस बिकॉज इनकम्प्लीट रिंग है. अगर ये रिंग पूरी होती, इफ द रिंग्स आर कंप्लीट, फ्रॉम वेयर विल द फूड एंटर? द फूड कैन नॉट एंटर. The rings are incomplete. That is why the bolus can enter. Or bolus enter karta hai. That is why it becomes easy to swallow. Did you understand, Shikha? Are you distilled water clear? The bolus can enter. The bolus can enter. That is why for some time we feel as if we are not able to breathe. But the bolus can enter. The food pipe can push itself little into the trachea. Did you understand this? Right? So, because there is space. Otherwise, the food pipe will, how will the food pipe do peristalsis, contraction, relaxation? So the food pipe can push itself a little, the food pipe can push itself a little inside like this, inside. That is why it is not complete from the back. Otherwise, hum trachea ko aise banate. Ab humne trachea ko aise banaya, so the food pipe can, see, it won't enter like this. So now the food pipe can enter. Did you understand this, everyone on my screen? Dadeep says, I'm getting full feeling. Did you, and in front, that is why the trachea is in front, so that you are able to make C-shaped rings. Trachea is in front. And I will tell you also one more thing. Have you heard of a operation jisko tracheostomy kehte? When somebody cannot breathe from here, yahan kuch stuck ho jaye, then you can open the trachea like this, which is an emergency operation. Just poke open the trachea like this. You just open. That's called as tracheostomy. That's called as tracheostomy. Is that clear, everyone? Yes. So I've taught you so much. Will you want to click a snapshot of this? Let me tell you. You will understand physiology like nothing else if you are here. And what is going to be here? If this opening is called glottis. Let us say this opening is glottis. What is this flap called? So that food can go here. What is this flap called? Can I call this flap as the epiglottis? Yes. If that opening is called glottis, and I told you, gullet is the opening of the food pipe. Glottis is the opening of the windpipe. चलिए अगले स्लाइड पे. So I hope you are able to hear and understand every little thing. So ये ऊपर होता है आपका thyroid cartilage, नीचे होता है cricoid cartilage, and obviously बीच में you will have the thyrocricoid muscle, which is going to connect the thyroid with the cricoid cartilage. Cool, everybody? Right, so let us now move ahead in a lot of detail, trying to do every small little concept. Upar aapka thyroid cartilage, you have the cricoid cartilage, and you have the thyrocricoid. Now, it do not ever get confused between the thyroid gland and the thyroid cartilage. Who is giving shape to the larynx, thyroid cartilage, which is the biggest cartilage of the thyroid, of the larynx, thyroid cartilage, which is the front cartilage of the larynx, thyroid cartilage, right? So trachea, aapki ye windpipe hai, jo yahan se shuru ho rahi hai, this entire windpipe is called trachea. Sometimes you have to puncture the trachea in an emergency operation when the person cannot breathe, jo person kai baar choke karta hai, when the person cannot breathe, you have to create a hole in the trachea. That emergency operation is called the tracheostomy. That emergency operation to save the person's life is called as tracheostomy. Let me ask you something beautiful. Suppose you are a doctor. You're in second year of MBBS. I give you a question here. Suppose you're a doctor and you're in second year of MBBS, each one of you, and you go to a person's bed, you're on a round, you go to a person's bed who has got tracheostomy. How will you communicate with such a patient? Tell me. Come on, Pooja, Dhanashree, Janvi. How will you communicate with a person who has got tracheostomy? When somebody has tracheostomy, the air is in and out from the trachea. Did you see this? Air is in and out from the trachea. Because yahan pe aapne chhed kar diya air ko aane jaane ke liye. This hole, jiski wajah se air can go in and out, is in the trachea. Larynx mein there is no air. There is no air. Air upar ja hi nahi rahi hai. No, no, no. Air ko to aap trachea se in and out. So the person can't speak. Did you understand this, everybody? If a person undergoes tracheostomy, by writing, actions or signals or by writing. Lovely, guys. So trachea is windpipe. It's a flexible cylindrical tube. It's about 2.5 centimeters in diameter, about 12.5 centimeters in length. Goes in the neck. If you have to cut it because of an emergency where the person is choking, the person is unable to breathe, it's called as tracheostomy. It extends anterior to the esophagus. Did you understand this word? ये इसोफेगस के आगे है. मैंने अभी लास्ट स्लाइड में इसको समझाया है. इट एक्सटेंड्स एंटीरियर, इट इज इन फ्रंट. सो अगर ऑर्डर पूछे आपसे कोई एंटीरियर टू पोस्टीरियर, सबसे आगे कौन ट्रेकिया, उसके पीछे कौन इसोफेगस, उसके पीछे कौन वर्टिब्रल कॉलम. राइट एवरीबॉडी? Yes, everyone. And when it enters the thorax, this is the trachea in the neck. The moment it enters the thorax, कैरीना ये होता है, ये देखो, ये वी शेप नॉच बन जाएगी. एंड द मोमेंट इट एंटर्स द थोरैक्स, इट्स गोइंग टू डिवाइड इटसेल्फ इनटू द राइट एंड लेफ्ट पल्मोनरी और द प्राइमरी ब्रोंकाई. राइट ब्रोंकाई विल गो टू द राइट लंग, लेफ्ट ब्रोंकाई विल गो टू द लेफ्ट लंग. इज इट क्लियर? एंड इट इज सपोर्टेड बाय सी शेप्ड रिंग. सी शेप क्यों है? क्योंकि पोस्टीरियर सरफेस पे कोई भी ट्रेकिया नहीं है. पोस्टीरियर सरफेस पे ऑफ द ट्रेकिया देर आर नो रिंग्स, दैट इज वाई इट इज सी शेप्ड. आर यू राइटिंग ऑल दीज पॉइंट्स डाउन? एंड व्हाई शुड यू हैव, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, व्हाई शुड यू हैव सीलिएटेड सूडो स्ट्रैटिफाइड एपिथीलियम कॉलम और एपिथीलियम. सीलिया विल सिक्रीट म्यूकस और सीलिया पता है ऐसे मूव करेगा. द सीलिया विल नॉट मूव लाइक दिस. लुक एट हाउ इंटेलिजेंट सीलिया इज. सीलिया विल नॉट मूव लाइक दिस. सीलिया विल मूव लाइक दिस, thereby पुशिंग द म्यूकस ऑन टॉप. इज इट क्लियर? Cilia will move towards the upside, thereby the mucus needs to be spit out. Clear, everyone? Any doubts, you can tell me on your screens, please. To prevent entry of microbes. Excellent. So this is the trachea and this is the right and left one. Uske baad wo chote chote segments karega, primary, secondary, tertiary, it will enter into the lobes. That is the bronchial tree. This is the bronchial tree when it will keep on dividing and dividing and dividing to finally form really small alveoli. Why is it dividing and redividing? Alpha Sanctuary, wish you a very happy birthday. Why should it divide and redivide and redivide? Because it wants to increase the surface area. Yes, everyone. Why is it dividing and redividing and redividing? It is dividing and redividing and redividing. Is it clear? Because it really needs to enter inside the alveoli, which are really, really small. Perfecto. Done, Dana, done. Bhumika ka bhi birthday aaj. Bhumika, aapko bhi bahut bahut janamdin ki mubarak. Bronchial tree is always branching into smaller, smaller, smaller and smaller, increasing the surface area. The successive divisions, primary bronchi, secondary bronchi, tertiary bronchi, bronchiole, alveoli. So, sabse pehle right and left primary bronchi. This is very important, the order pe MCQs aate hain. Then the secondary bronchi, then the tertiary or segmented bronchi, फिर वो lobes के बीच में जाएगा intralobular bronchi, finally it will end with terminal bronchiole, which is going to end with the respiratory bronchiole, जहां exchange of gases होगा through the alveolar duct or the alveolar sacs. Why did it move from the primary to the secondary to the tertiary to the intralobular to the terminal to the respiratory, finally to the alveolar, is to be able to increase the surface area. Done? Why are we doing this, everyone? Aditya, why are we doing this? We are doing this to increase the surface area. What will happen if we increase the surface area? We will have a more larger area for exchange of gases. Correct? And the body will obviously get more oxygen. Finally, it will reach the alveoli. Alveoli ke paas bahut thin membrane hoti hai. The membrane is usually single epithelium of squamous epithelium. Single! Ye raha dekho likha bhi hai. Single squamous epithelium. Right? To ye alveoli hai, iske upar ek single squamous epithelium hogi. Agar blood aa raha hai, to blood ke paas bhi ek single endothelium hogi. And in dono ke beech mein there is going to be basement membrane or the connecting membrane, let me tell you. So alveoli ke paas single membrane, iske covering ke paas single membrane, outer covering ke paas, aur dono ke beech mein there is going to be basement membrane. The basement membrane, is it clear? This is called the unit membrane. Is bahut thin membrane ke through the oxygen diffuses from high pressure in the inhaled air to low pressure in the blood, which we are going to be doing in a lot of detail. Yes, Shikha, so sweet of you. Alveolar and their ducts from respiratory or exchange part of respiratory system. Alveoli is the structural and functional unit. It increases surface area. It has very, very, very thin membrane, which causes exchange of gases. It increases the surface area. It has very thin membrane, which increases the surface area, which causes diffusion of gases. 150 million alveoli lungs for gas exchange. Very important word. It consists of the following cell types. Squamous epithelium. Squamous ko pavement epithelium kehte hain. Bahut single chote chote cells hote hain, which allows very rapid gas exchange. Alveoli is made up of the squamous epithelium, jisme bahut thin cells honge for gas exchange. Right? Agar alveoli damage ho jaye, you require surfactant. Surfactant causes the alveoli to become big in size. Please remember what I'm saying. What will the surfactant do? Surfactant alveoli ko fula ke rakhega. Do you see that? Surfactant will cause bloating up of the alveoli. The alveoli will bloat up. Surfactant will not allow the alveoli to collapse. Write this down. This is a very important MCQ. Surfactant alveoli ko fula dega. Surfactant will not allow the alveoli to fall down. It will cause the alveoli to bloat up. It will not cause the alveoli to collapse. And obviously, there have to be WBCs in the lungs, because when you inhale, you can inhale a lot of bacteria. I repeat, the epithelium of the alveoli is going to be squamous epithelium, which is very thin, very important. After that, there is going to be the repair cells in the alveoli which are going to release the surfactant. Surfactant will increase, right, the bloating up. If this will make the alveoli go fat, it will not allow the alveoli to collapse. And there are going to be WBCs called the dust cells. Why? Because they engulf dust. That's why the name is dust cells, because they engulf dust. So these are the three things. Now the alveoli is made up of smooth muscles which are not under human control. They have the blood flow. Can you see venous blood coming? But the venous blood is coming from pulmonary artery. It is a deoxygenated blood. The venous blood comes from pulmonary artery. And oxygen goes to the venous blood. And the venous blood turns into arterial blood, which is taken by pulmonary veins, which is rich in oxygen and low in CO2. This is rich in CO2 and low in oxygen. Done, Dana, done, everyone. Yes. ठीक है जी, awesome blossom, चल रही है क्लास. So this is what happens. Human respiratory system, let's move on to the lower respiratory system of the lungs. Now do you see this little space in the lungs on this side? Right at the beginning, do you see this little notch here? This is called the cardiac notch because you have the cute little heart which is on this side, whose apex is shifted towards the left. So on the left side, you have the cardiac notch. The right lung has got three lobes, lobe number one, lobe number two, and lobe number three. So do you see the three lobes? And this, because it's a smaller part, why is it small? Because the cardiac notch is taraf hai. You just have two parts, part number one and part number two. Correct? So you have the superior, middle, and inferior lobe, whereas here you have the superior lobe, you have the main bronchi, right and left, right, and you have the inferior lobe. Lungs are situated in the thoracic chamber, that means the chest. It is above the diaphragm. Right lung has got three lobes, left lung has got two lobes. Each lung is covered by two membrane structure, which is called the pleural membrane. Outer part is called the parietal pleura, bahar wala part. Inner part is called the visceral pleura. So you have the outer parietal, inner visceral. Right, viscera ka matlab hota hai hollow organs. So very easy to remember. The internal part is viscera, the outer part is parietal. Aur dono ke beech mein hoga fluid, which is called the parietal fluid. The pleural fluid, which is present in between the two, will decrease friction. Otherwise, agar aap apne hands ko aapas mein rub kijiye dono ko, after 2 minutes you will see they will get warm. So if the lungs keep on, you know, inhalation, exhalation, so there is the fluid, which is called the pleural fluid. Pleural fluid, which will keep on circulating, cooling it off, not causing any friction. So right lobe ke teen, right lung ke teen lobes, left ke do lobes, cardiac notch, parietal and visceral fluid, parietal and visceral membranes, and the pleural fluid. That brings us to respiratory distress syndrome. Now just look at the lungs. Will you please, on one side, yes? तो आपको एक तरफ दिख रहा है कि कितना क्लियर कार्डियक नॉच है, नॉर्मल लंग्स, देखो डार्क कलर की अपीयरेंस. इधर तो पूरा धुंधला है, निमोनिया टाइप का कुछ दिखाई नहीं दे रहा है. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ डिड आई मेंशन समथिंग अबाउट सर? आप ध्यान से देखो, लंग्स बड़ी छोटी हैं, बच्चे की लंग्स लग रही है. आई टोल्ड यू समथिंग अबाउट सर्फैक्टेंट, एंड आई टोल्ड यू सर्फैक्टेंट कीप्स द लंग्स हेल्दी. When they keep the lungs healthy, you should know that they help the alveoli in hope, and surfactant prevents collapse. I told you it prevents collapse, right everyone? So when in respiratory distress syndrome, because of toxic gases, because of any toxic substance, chemical smoke, right, severe infections like pneumonia, injury to the chest, in a car accident, in a road traffic accident, जब आप हॉस्पिटल जाओगे काम करने तो RTA लिख देते हैं, road traffic accident. जब lungs collapse कर जाएंगी, when there is no surfactant, are you understanding? It doesn't really happen in smokers. Smokers I will discuss in the next class. Pink puffers and blue bloaters is smokers, which I will discuss, which is chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder, which I'm going to discuss in the next class. So surfactant keeps the lungs healthy, it prevents collapse, but if you inhale toxic fumes, If somebody has pneumonia, if somebody has a road traffic accident, if there's a newborn child which is born at 6 months, God save the child, somebody is born at 6 months, because surfactant starts to getting formed at 7th month, intrauterine life, when the child is in the mother's womb. Bachcha maa ki kok mein hai, intrauterine life, 7th month, then the surfactant forms. So if somebody is born in 6th month of the uterine life, somebody inhales toxic fumes, there's pneumonia, there's road traffic accident, surfactant is not there, it collapses the lungs. So this is a classical case of collapse of the lungs. Can you see any outer boundary of the lung? Just look at the two x-rays. Can you see everything is seeming opaque? Can you see that's respiratory distress? The person is unable to breathe at all. Did you see that? Emphysema, it is not the same, Janvi. Emphysema, I will tell you tomorrow. So this is complete collapsing of the lungs. Whereas here, the shadow of the lungs is very well seen. That because of multiple reasons, if the lungs completely collapse, when there is complete collapse of the lung because of toxic fumes, because of pneumonia, because of a traffic accident, because the child was born in 6 months, there is no surfactant, because of which the lungs collapse, is called the respiratory distress syndrome. So can you see this x-ray now? In class 11th only, can you see this x-ray and see, I can't see the outer boundary of the lungs. There has to be a respiratory distress syndrome. Yes, everyone. Chale aage. Correct. So did you understand a little bit about the lungs? I'm very happy today. So I think I'm bahut speed mein padha gayi. Is it? Kya aaj main bahut speed mein? Mujhe bahut acha lag raha hai. Aaj ki class bahut achi chal rahi hai kyunki aaj subah bachcho ne bahut acha padhaya. Yes. Mentee chali. But I think aap logon ko shayad meri speed mein padhane ki aadat ho gayi hai na? So humne aaj ye pura discuss kiya. We talked about the lungs, we talked about the right and left lungs, I talked about the pleural membranes, I talked in detail about the alveoli, about the various types of cells in the alveoli, I talked about surfactants, talked about the bronchial tree, the trachea, and I made a very nice diagram to show you why there are C-shaped cartilaginous rings in the trachea. Right, everybody, can we move on to the mentimeter? But guys, make sure that there is a like, share. देख लो अपने हाल देखो आज मैम ने लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब के लिए नहीं बोला तो अभी तक 1K लाइक्स नहीं हुए मतलब ये बैच तो और मैं पता है 2021 के सामने 2022 की इतनी तारीफ करती हूँ आज मैं इतने फील में पढ़ा रही थी एक बार लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब नहीं बोला एक बार भी ये नहीं बोला चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना तो आज तो बस देयर इज नो लव बीइंग शोन बैक ए भगवान ये बच्चे चलिए एवरीबॉडी मेक श्योर यू सब्सक्राइब मेक श्योर यू रिंग द बेल आइकन एवरीवन यस Come on guys, crash course, achha ek aur badi important crash course ho raha hai. Yesterday we had a problem with our auto enrollments, that is why it did not happen. The crash courses will happen, you will all get auto enrolled onto our crash courses, those who paid the fees. Right, chaliye agle sawal pe. To isi ke saath menti pe jump karte hain abhi. And guys, make sure that you are liking, sharing or subscribing. Done? Chaliye. Full screen kar lete hain, aa jaiye. Waiting for the players to come. Everybody, the code is 502651. Old students, will you please guide the new students? Old students, will you please guide the new ones? Old students, please guide the new ones. Let's go to menti.com. So I'm going to be showing you that you need to go to menti.com. Perfecto. Right here and use the code 5026 and 51 and say submit. That's it. Starting in 5. So my name is Clippy. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And come on everybody. I know, Divya, that's very sweet of you to say that. Chali, and I'm going to be starting now. We have thousands of students, guys. Come on, everybody, join. Question number one on your screens right now. Which of the following features is common in the alveoli of lungs and villi? Oh, lovely. Easy, you'll be able to answer. Provide a large surface area, have ciliated epithelium, are suited for diffusion of gases, have rich supply of blood vessels and lymph nodes. Can answer, you will be able to answer. Chali. Or have you already answered? Awesome Blossom. Come on, guys. Are all of you able to answer right? I want one like on the screen for the like answering. They have a large surface area. They have a large surface area. Alveoli does not have ciliated epithelium. Alveoli has squamous epithelium. Trachea ki baat nahi kar rahe hain. Alveoli has squamous epithelium. Let's look at the leaderboard. To you, Yuvraj Sambor is my regular student. Snehal, Afsar, Kefi, Dr. Loading indeed. Aditi, Lakshya, Sana, thank you. Abhishek, Taiba, and Mahirudin. Thank you, Taiba. Next question on your screens, please. Let's see, aaj ka topper kaun banta hai. Left lung of human has, right and left. 2 lobes, 4 lobes, 3 lobes, 5 lobes. Chaliye. Good to you, Yuvraj, Snehal, Afsar, Aditi, Lakshya, Sana, Abhishek, Tayaba, and Mahari. Very well done. Chaliye. Easy question hai ye to, bahut easy question. And guys, make sure that you are liking, sharing and subscribing to our channel, right? Become a part of We Biotonic. Lovely. It has to have 2 lobes because of the cardiac notch. 3 are on the right. Pucha gaya hai left. So left mein 2 hai, right mein 3 hai. To you, Sneha, Lakshya, Sana, Tayaba, Dhruv, Kamal, Neha, Magical, Rhino, Rajma, Chawalafu. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Yes, everybody, Taiba, Sana, Snehal, to you, Dhruv, Kamal, Neha, Rajma, Chawalafu, Magical, Rhino. Chaliye. Thank you, Nidhi. Much developed larynx. Arre, easy. Aristotle's lantern, syrinx, Adam's apple, Mueller's organ. Chalo. It's an easy one. It is the Adam's apple. It is. Syrinx is the voice box. Mueller's order nahi hai. It is the Adam's apple. To you, Sana, Taiba, Kamal, Neha, Afu. What's to it? Rajma Chawal after chocolates. Himanshu, Bhumi, Narendra Singh, Bhatindaji, pahunch chuke hai wapas. Bhumi, Himanshu, Narendra, Gaurav, Neha, Kamal, Taiba, Afu. Rajma Chawal khake number 3 pe. Very nice. Sana and to you. Chalye. अफू वाली मैम का मजाक उड़ा रही, उसको पता है वाली मैम को राजमा चावल पसंद है. देखो जरा क्लास के बीच में. Ciliated epithelium and trachea of mammals helps in sucking in inspired air, perceiving sense of smell, pushing expired air out, pushing mucus out. What is the function of cilia? Smell के लिए, sucking inspired air, pushing expired air out, or is it the mucus? Welcome Lavnika Haldar. Very good, Anushree. I'm proud of you. The code is 502651. Pushing it. I told you it will move like this. So then you will do bix ki gulli khao, khich khich dur bhagao. So when you do like this, the khich khich goes out. That's the function of the mucus. Right, everyone. Abhishek, Mahi, Kajal, Jyoti, you welcome, my dear. Pallavi, Kadam, Gaurav, Kamal, Rajma, Chawal, Afu. Kaha gaya Afu? Afuz, our number two to you. Gaurav, Chahal, Sana, Kajal, Pallavi, Mahi, Abhishek, and Jyoti. Lovely. Last question on your screen. Hena Shikha, the covering of the lungs is called as pleura, pericardia, peritoneum, mediastinum. Crash course is very much happening, my dear Ravina. Crash course is very much happening. All the auto enrollments have happened today. The coverings of the lungs are called as pleural membrane, pleura, parietal and visceral. Ghanu, Priya, Manpreet, I'm good, beta. Jyoti, Pallavi, Kajal, Sana, Kamal, Gaurav, and to you. Afu, kaha gayi? Afu, mujhe lagta hai Afu ke raaj mein chawal khatam ho gaye, Afu dobara dalne gayi. Yes, ya Afu ko raaj mein chawal khate khate dahi ki yaad aa gayi. Chaliye, very good to you. Excellent performance here, my dear children. Everybody, all and all of the leaderboard, you've done phenomenally well, like I always say. Absolutely brilliant, yes? And thank you so much for the kind of love and support that you sent our way at We Biotronic every single day. We are overwhelmed. We are in a sense of gratitude because of your love. So thank you, and I will see you sharp at 9 p.m. Take care. See you. I also have a 2020 batch because a special webinar today evening. So I will probably see you there as well. Ta-da. Bye, kids. Bye. Stay safe. Stay happy. Stay humble. Keep studying. Ta-da. Every day the class will start at 5 p.m. online class. Bye, kids. Thank you, Bhargavi Jidevar. I saw you in the webinar also today.